It comes from the Western Standard. Their reporter put the question to her, asking her thoughts on Mr. Poilievre. Here's what she had to say.
I've spoken him a couple of times. He seems to be a decent guy.
Okay, that went by pretty fast. She says, I've spoken to him a couple of times. He seems to be a decent guy. We've reached out to Pierre Poilievre's spokesperson, who says that Poilievre has never spoken to Christine Anderson and says any suggestion that he has is categorically false.